Well, a very good evening everyone, and welcome to my YouTube channel, Keyboard Skills Pro. Hopefully if you press the right button you'll be able to see me. Oh, I need to turn the light around. That way you'll definitely be able to see me. Hey everyone, welcome to a musical evening with not much of a theme, but music for you. In fact, we did music for you last time, so there's been a tremendous amount of effort and preparation gone into this. But anyway, music for you too, and wrong way around that way. And we had such a great feedback from last time, the putting the music up and choosing a book and playing some of the songs out of it. And so lots of fun. So we're going to be playing different tunes this evening, different styles, but we are once again at the Virtual Theatre Organ. So thank you so much for joining me, and I hope you're going to enjoy tonight's musical selection. We just need to say hello to a few folks. I know it's a bit of a scary moment to start because the 4G wouldn't connect. The laptop wouldn't talk to the phone. It was the strange thing with these devices. You think, well, day after day, I'm doing teaching in here, I'm doing, you know, recordings, uploading things, downloading things, and you think, how hard is it to remember that this phone goes with this laptop? Hey, who knows? We had, Trevor and I had things at Alan's. We couldn't do our live stream on Tuesday, unfortunately, but we'll be back next week, and I hope on Friday as well. Anyway, so a few folks there. Rob Appleby. Hey, Rob. Well, hope you're well, sir. Good evening to Tom and to everyone. Looking forward to tonight's live stream. Peter Steen. Welcome, Peter. Thank you very much for your support and company. Evening all. The one thing we are not worrying about up here, Peter lives in the Lake District, beautiful part of the country, in the north west of England. Not going to worry about a hosepipe van, as it hasn't stopped raining since I got my new organ. Yes, it absolutely threw it down with rain the day Tam and I delivered Peter's lovely Lowry to him. So I hope you're enjoying that, Peter. And I know Peter's had I forget, was it hip or knee replacement? I think it was hip, wasn't it? Anyway, well, whatever you had done, sincerely hope you're progressing and are getting better along the way. Trevor Bunce, evening all from Normanby up in Middlesbrough. The time flies. We are into August, Trevor. Yeah, that is very true. It's quite scary. Somebody said to me about a week ago that Music Extravaganza, which is Alan's Music's big organ weekend at Peterborough, was 80 days away. And I was like, oh, crikey, that's soon coming around. Reverend Tony's on. Tom is definitely flying, trying to prepare for involvement in a concert on Saturday. Oh, Tony, hope that goes really well. It's always lovely to play to other people, especially after lockdown. Robert Higgins, evening all, and best wishes from the Harz Mountains in central Germany. It's great to be able to hear this concert from here. Well, Robert, thank you very much for your company, and I hope you enjoy the sounds and the music. Steve up in Edinburgh is on. Warner, welcome to you, Steve. Philip Russell, Alan Robinson up in Leeds. Douglas Watts, hey Douglas, welcome, sir. Who else have we got? We've got Gary in Los Angeles. Thanks very much, Gary, for being with us. Steve Homan and Pat. Yes, good to see you both on Monday. I was with Alan's Monday with Tam, and we were paying a few people a visit. We went and saw Steve and Pat, which was nice. Keith on. Hey, Keith from Essex. Welcome to you, Keith and Susan. Ernie from Iowa. And knee, Peter says, knee, good knee replacement. And now getting onto the expression pedal now, so progress, good to hear, Peter. I know it's all takes time with physio and getting used to it. But anyway, well done. So everybody, not too much talking. You may like some of the tunes this evening. You might not, I don't know, but we'll see. There's a big selection. We'll see what comes up anyway. So let's head back to the organ now and play some lovely music. If you're enjoying tonight's live stream, folks, don't forget to hit the subscribe button on the Keyboard Skills Pro channel. If you'd like to support the channel with these kind of productions, because we obviously have to invest in cameras and lights and all that kind of stuff, you can join the channel as a member. Costs £1 a month, and that just helps things work along. If you want to get behind the channel a bit more, there's patreon.com/keyboardskillspro, and you can subscribe to different levels on there and get access to bonus content not available anywhere else on the internet, and PDFs and lots of other things as well. But all that helps support the channel, which is very, very nice. So and also check out the website, tomhorton.co.uk. Anyway, let's head over. Classic Carl Wedding Hire's on. My family evenings, they say. Hello, family. Anyway, so let's head back to the organ, and we'll play some tunes for you. Thank you very much. See you in a bit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, the old air conditioning works well, and yes, that certainly kept things cool there during that. Oh, I'm going to turn the light back. So I really need Josh in here, don't I, to do these things, turn lights and things. Well, yes, that was... That was quite a mix of music, wasn't it? Where we were turning pages and seeing what came up. Oh, a few more folks have been joining us. Where did we get to earlier? Ian Allardyce is on. Hey, Ian, thanks very much for joining us on Patreon. Much appreciated. Peter Singh says, hi, Josh. Is Josh online? As he might be on there, you never know, sometimes. Hi, Tom. Oh, Kenneth Turan. Hi, Tom, and hi also to everyone else who... watching from Ken and Kath. Hey, Ken and Kath, nice to hear from you. We're thoroughly enjoying the music here in Buckley, North Wales. I don't think I've ever been to Buckley. I've been to, where have I been up there? That place that's miles away to the west, not Aberystwyth, Anglesey. That's a place, Rhyl. I've been to Rhyl a few times. Yeah, so North Wales I know a little bit. But welcome to you folks, thanks for joining us. Harold's on from Bavaria. Genos Man, how's you, Tom? Doing very well, thanks, sir. Good to hear from you. Great version of House of the Rising Sun. Yes, that's, it's funny, actually, when you play these theatre organ tones, it's nice to update and freshen the repertoire that most people tend to think. Because, I mean, you know, the 20s, 30s and 40s music does sound very nice on the theatre organs. Yeah, but it's nice to do some different tunes. So I'll have to try those in a proper concert sometime. Allotment UK. Well, hello, Allotment UK. good evening, everyone, from sunny Sussex by the sea. Oh, that's good. Home of John Mann, of course. A leap from 1964 to 1934 in two songs, says Steve up in Edinburgh. Yes, we segued there, didn't we, unexpectedly. Yes, if you have any more rain, says Peter, we shall sink. Can't last until September. Yeah, that's a lovely tune, is it? Da, 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 rain until September. Lovely tune. Raining in My Heart, we also did as well. Yes, the Doors on a theatre organ. This is something different. The organ was rather... the Doors... their organ was rather thin sounding. Yeah, yeah. Well, the Doors, Harold, was... that was probably something like an old Ultravox or maybe a Falfese or something. They used a lot of those kind of keyboard instruments. And because they were thin sounding, because they were often transistor-based organs, those you've got Verzi organs, version 2.9 of the software is coming out very soon. And in there is a new virtual organ module, which is a Falfese organ. And it's brilliant, all that really nasally, stringy kind of transistor organs from the 60s. Steve Homer says, bravo. Thanks, Stephen Pat, most kind. Rob Appleby says, a great eclectic mix. That's the word we needed. Rob, eclectic. Thank you for that. Of pieces. And Ian says, great entertainment. Well, thank you very much, everybody. I hope you've enjoyed it. And my word, look at that. Look, nearly an hour's gone by. Well, everybody, we're going to finish off while I was rooting through my drawers earlier. Good evening. I found another book with some music from the musical Barnum, which starred Michael Crawford. And Barnum is really the origins of where The Greatest Showman come from. It obviously follows the life and ideas of J.T.P. Barnum, and some great music from Cy Coleman. So I thought we'd do two or three of those. And it's where that beautiful song, The Colours of My Life, comes from. So thanks ever so much for watching, everybody. Take care of yourselves. We'll hopefully be back in a couple of weeks for another live stream with more music. You may have noticed on the channel there's lots of new things going on. At the moment we're recording the new associated board piano books and putting those pieces on there. 2 minute tips I have retired because I completely ran out of ideas, and I think we did about 200 little videos. So we're now going to have a thing called Theory Tuesdays, Music Theory Tuesdays. So every fortnight there'll be a music theory video, all being well. And Wednesday fortnights, as you know, are the live streams, and Fridays are music lessons or music videos. So I hope you'll keep supporting the channel. Thanks to everybody who watches. And yeah, please do hit that subscribe button. So if you want to join the channel as a membership person or join patreon.com, just search for Keyboard Skills Pro. It's a nice way of supporting these little concerts and things that we do. So thank you so much to everybody. And so that kind of brings the evening to a close, except for this music of Barnum. And hopefully, so some nice tunes, this is the one, actually. I haven't played this for a while, so we'll hopefully the book... you don't play a book for a while, the book tends to stay closed, or you open it and the pages fall over. So anyway, we shall see. But take care, everybody. Thanks so much. Enjoy this lovely weather we've been having. It's absolutely been ever so warm today. But as you can probably hear in the background, my air conditioning is blowing in a very cool 20 degrees. Which is really nice. Just make sure the door's shut, otherwise it blows outside. So anyway, thanks so much, everybody. Take care, and we'll see you very soon. Good night.